smile. The trees are fans of chimes and sea, the demons for chambers and names. He will travel all the ways that lead to the unknown lands. Time has distorted his view, an omen in his view. He is gazing at the skies without yearning in his eyes, and he will find
stars have left the skies.